Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel, The Savvy Professor. In this video, I'm going to walk you through the steps to how you can fix the error. Sorry, we have blocked this link because it may lead to spam in Pinterest. It's important to understand why this error occurs before we fix it. Necessarily, when you add a link to your board on Pinterest and publish them, such as this private board that I have, when I open the pin and click on this link on the left, it will be taken to the website which the link contains. However, in some case, when clicking on this link, you might be thrown the spam error. Why this happens is because Pinterest prefers small links which it can make sense of, and it considers really long links as a threat, thereby considers it a spam. So, if you are facing the error, your added link might be too long. Now, to fix the issue, just click on this pencil icon on the right next to the link in the pin, and you will be able to edit the board. Now, from the link section, just copy the link and open a new tab in the browser. In the new tab, search for shortened URL and hit enter. From the results, open the first website, URL shortener, and then just paste the link in the field and click on shortened URL on the right. Once the URL is shortened, just click on copy the URL next to link and you will have the link copied. Now, go back to the Pinterest website and from the link field where we copied the link from earlier, paste the new shortened link here. Once done, just hit save from the bottom right. Once the pin is saved and when you again click on the link, you will be able to go through the link to the website it contains, and there you will no longer be having any error faced by you. So this is how you can fix the error. Sorry we blocked this link because it may lead to spam in Pinterest. I hope this video helped you out. If it did, then don't forget to smash that like button and also subscribe to the channel. I will see you in the next one. Till then, take care.